Talk to your doctor before trying any new medication, because marketing prescription drugs for emotional disorders shouldn't be legal.